Hi everyone, Jim Larin here from Fuji Spray in Toronto, Canada, and I'm here to tell you that I'll be presenting at this year's 2019 AWFS Fair in Las Vegas, Nevada. At the fair, I'll be presenting on choosing the best HVLP system for your needs. This presentation is going to be great for beginners or intermediates in the woodworking industry, regardless of your shop size. And during this presentation, I'm going to be going over a multitude of tips and facts to ensure that by the end, you guys will be spraying with confidence. Here's a quick fact for you right now. Turbine-driven HVLP technology must maintain a transfer efficiency of at least 65% to be considered HVLP. What this means is increased material savings and, at the end of the day, more money in your wallet. At the presentation, I'll be going over tips and facts like this and many, many more. So, if you're going to be attending this year's 2019 AWFS Fair in Las Vegas, Nevada, be sure to pencil my presentation in. I'll be presenting on July 18th. From 1:30 to 3:30 p.m. on choosing the best HVLP system for you. Our company, Fuji Spray, will also be exhibiting at the AWFS Fair 2019. Be sure to come down to booth 4271 to chat with myself and my colleagues about our company and the different products that we offer. Now at the Fuji Spray booth, we're also going to be doing a fun virtual spray contest. So, the person with the highest score is going to walk away with 300 Fuji bucks, which is the equivalent to $300 that you can use towards any Fuji Spray purchase. This is Jim Larin from Fuji Spray in Toronto, Canada, and I look forward to seeing you all at this year's 2019 AWFS Fair in Las Vegas, Nevada. Thank you so much.